Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi is a well-known personality. He was one of the most active participants in the Indian freedom struggle. His teachings and ideologies have inspired people not only in India but also in different countries too. In this video, we shall look at some of those world leaders who were inspired from Mahatma Gandhi. Aung San Suu Kyi. She is a Burmese political activist who claimed that the works of Mahatma Gandhi influenced her when she campaigned for rights in Myanmar. Nelson Mandela. He is one of the most popular leaders in South African politics. He is known for fighting against apartheid and spending more than 25 years in jail. When he was in jail, he was inspired by Mahatma Gandhi's activism when he was a barrister in South Africa. His principle of ahimsa motivated him to adopt a non-violent resistance while fighting against apartheid. Martin Luther King Jr. Martin Luther King Jr. is known for fighting racism in the USA. After winning the Nobel Peace Prize in 1964, he spoke about how he was inspired by the life of Mahatma Gandhi and how he was motivated by his life and teachings for campaigning against racism in the country. Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh is one of the most prominent leaders in the history of Vietnam. He admired Mahatma Gandhi by saying, "We are all disciples of Mahatma Gandhi." Barack Obama. Barack Obama is the former president of the United States of America. When he was interacting with some school students, a student asked him if he were to have dinner with someone dead or alive, who would it be? He answered by referring to Mahatma Gandhi as his hero. This is an example of how Mahatma Gandhi is famous not only in India but also in different countries. On the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti, let us remember the teachings of Gandhiji and strive to make this world a better place to live.